Yeah, the middle crates, like the RV park or the or just metal crates, get mess there. Well, I'm trying to think. Well, am I gonna actually help me? It will, but it won't. Yeah, it will, but it won't. And that will help. Don't really need to make it. Holy shit, dude, this might be it. Give me an RPG, I'll swallow you, dude. Swallow you all. Oh my god, you're lucky. Come on, dude. Just give me something, man. Anything. Farm up and get the fuck out of here. There's three chests below us too. So we should be guaranteed some good loot, dude. Some really good loot right now. If all the chests are guaranteed, there's one more over here. There's two more. This one and the one behind me in the cave. Take that, actually do that. But is there another one over here? Can't remember. I don't think there is. Okay, I know in the cave and that's it. There's so much matter low key, dude. What the fuck? I don't know why I wasted my time. Take the kill. Fuck. I thought he'd be weak enough for me to just one tap him because of how many fucking shots he took. But no, I can't even shoot. He's fucking gun straight. Sold up again. I'm not even gonna go full. Just gonna go. Just jump. Reload. Hill. probably would honestly survive the situation, got one more kill if we shield it up, dude. Shield is so important, dude. So glad we found this much shield, dude. Fuck me. Blessed right now. Please don't. Wasted so many mats right there just for one guy. Slam on the stairs and drop. dude. 74? That's it, dude? Like, come on, dude. I should aim to look more, dude. Just more above his fucking chest. Alright. Just drop. Fuck, I'm not gonna crack 40. And I highly doubt the next game's gonna be the exact same, dude.